Welcome back, you guys. This is Desindra, continuing my Darkest Dungeon Radiant retry campaign. I didn't do any recording yesterday. I had some family shit to do. Apologize. But we're back. So they really want me to take this tambourine, apparently. But I'm not going to do this, Mikey. Fuck that. I want to do this. No, I don't want that. Gimme. Two speeds and dodge? Thank you. I will. So this is the cove. I'm gonna bring a plague doctor. And an occultist. This one. Actually, he's a cove folk. Yeah, I won't bring him. And then I'm gonna bring. Do I bring a jester for stress healing? No, I'll just bring a hellion. And a man at arms. Pretty standard, kinda boring, but it will get the job done. Hopefully. Ooh. New abilities. On her, basically. He's in position 3, so he can use all of these. There's a demon pool. It's a lot of money I'm investing in these guys. But I haven't lost anyone yet, so it's good. Okay. Any duplicates I can sell? No. So, man at arms, he's gonna get quick draw and a stun. That's what he's there for. Plague Darker gets this huge stress nuke thing. And where is. There we go. Stress healing. I don't have any occultist trinkets, which is weird. I'm thinking of just like. His healing skills are not the problem. I did have the cloak of scouting. So the first round of a match, I don't really need my healer to act first. So damage melee skills,
yep.
Crit and accuracy on melee skills, or yeah. All right. This is the cove, so gimme. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Let's just get this started. Tentacled lurkers. Oh, that's right. This is a level 3 dungeon, so I did find one new monster, the corpse.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Okay. So I have seen one new dude so far.
If
he wasn't that
could staunch the flow
impressive. I took too many torches,
corruption.
But it's fine.
In Radiance,
okay.
May we find victory.
Let's kill the stress casters. Oh god damn it, she can't Iron Swan now. I just dot them up. Yeah. They're Eldritch, so I can do the Eldritch artillery, right? So I stun them now. They won't act next turn, and then I do Abyssal artillery. Whoa, that is a lot of damage. This one will be dead. No, he's gonna heal him up. Oh, they're gonna heal each other, aren't they? He fully healed him! Oh, and he stresses. I don't have a stress healer, so I would prefer that he, damage.
As the fiend falls,
and he's dead. Blossoms. Let's, dot you up. So, you're dead. I'm gonna bellow. There we go. Oh, it didn't work on this guy. I just stab him. Oh, come on. Full crit.
Masterfully executed.
That's good.
For death by inches.
Yep. That's it.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Just go right. I don't think it matters. This actually does match though. I need to Iron Swan. I can't do the stun first. Come on.
Ancient traps lie in wait. Unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Secret room. I'm gonna go up here and then down, and then do the secret room and camp. So let's go up. Got food thing. What do we have? Coral, coral. Ah, okay. Gonna be a shovel.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Oh, yeah. I remembered most of that. Okay, remember. Do not stun with him. Stunned. Stab you for 9. He's dead. Guy's dead.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
This guy is not dead. Oh, come on.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
It will not kill him. Oh, he acted next. Nice.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
So far, no new monsters. It's just been maybe it's level 2 monsters, but like the higher ranked versions of the stuff that was already there before. But yeah, it's kind of meh. Give me coral. I'm getting too many food. It's not good.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
It was not a fortune. Coral, please, thank you. Okay. Let's get rid of that. No cheat. I wanted the other one gone.
Wealth beyond measure.
Okay, let's do the secret room.
And the foolhardy alike.
So we do the secret room. Oh god damn it! This is the third fucking food ping.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. The light, the promise of safety.
Why is it still there? What? No! God damn it, this is the first fucking... Why is it still there on the map? Oh, God damn it. I can't even camp. I can't camp. I don't have enough food. For 20 units of food. She's gonna food me again. I need to find food. I need to find one of those fish carcasses. Are you fucking kidding me? How is that possible? How is this possible? Am I missing something? Why are there so many food pigs? They're gonna starve now. Oh, God damn it! I'm gonna get a stress caster. Oh, they resisted.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh, fuck off. Horror. Oh, God. This is gonna be painful. Okay, he's dead.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Jesus Christ.
The horror.
This is a really nasty piece of shit. He's done. Oh, thank God. I hate these mobs. I really fucking hate them. They have minus speed for the next round. And are they dead as well? No, they'll live. Oh, God damn it. This is a stun and a stress and...
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
What is this? Moon ring. With torch below 25. Yeah, so it's useless. And look, I'm gonna get a food ping. I fucking know it. So much stress from this. I got a moon ring. Obstacle, I still have one shovel left.
Another mariner.
And I find one of those.
Another misfortune.
Mm-hmm. And I find a trinket. I just want to get out of here. I'm not going to go back and forth. I need to explore 90% of rooms. I probably just have to get down here. And that's it. Give me a map. Thank you. Give me. More, give me more. I'm going to get a food pin. Just want to see what this is. If it's a coral box, please food. Can't even use that. Just throw away the. I'm gonna throw away the fucking campfire. This has been a shit run. I mean, I'm getting a lot of stuff from this, but ah, surprise. Okay. There we go. Okay, so they will act later because of the speed debuff. And he did a stress instead of doing a heal. I don't want any more stress. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay, good.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
One more. Ah, goddammit. One crit. There we go. Give me food.
This expedition at least promises success. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I've had 5 food pings in like 5 rooms. Okay. What was this again? Okay. Oh, okay. 70, 60. Hey, it worked. I need to explore. Oh, and there's treasure rooms in the end. Of course there are. Well, I'm glad there's no more obstacles. I don't have a... I have keys, though, for both of those rooms. But I'm gonna get fucking food for that. Don't get afflicted. Do not get afflicted. Don't crit him. Don't you fucking dare. Beacon is dead.
A devastating blow.
And they're both dead.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Mm. That's good. Maybe I can get a heal off. Want all of this.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Fuck this trinket. What do I throw away here? This? I'll continue. I'm gonna have to continue. I have 2 keys. I have to try this out. I'm gonna get a food ping, but I don't care. There we go.
You fall for such a little thing. A bite of bread.
Fearful! Great. He's a coward. And there we get. There is the food.
The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna leave. Fuck it. Oh, this was a bad mission. What is up with that food pig?
Terrible things in this watery tomb.
42 crests. Oh god. This guy actually got a positive quirk. I think burn myself, light sensitive. This was a horrible run, you guys.
A ray of sunlight.
Oh, nice.
A beacon of golden hope.
I'm gonna get light sensitive of you. And unholy hater. You, my friend. You are gonna stop being afflicted. I might as well do you as well in here. Okay, this was a really bad run. Okay, anything I want to get rid of here? Yeah. Fear of mankind. Okay, stopping here. That was a horrible, horrible run. But, oh yeah, that's about it. It was a horrible run. I got fucked by RNG, the food mechanics. Getting 5 food pings in the start and then a 6th one at the end. So, alright, I'm gonna stop now before I get too pissed. See you guys later. See ya.